really not much I can add for the devlog this week. Let's see. I mean, I've just been working on putting this stuff in the designer, and I've sort of been like iterating on the designer as I've worked in it, getting stuff done, like little fixes and additions, like getting the times to sort based on the time, and integrating all the stuff into Unity, like I said I would. And I probably can't show you any of this text because there's potential spoilers, so...